Luke Pitt fires it off to Andrew Stefanelli.